We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Wrong time, son.
Business. They can't see they're giving up fine legacy students in the process.
Fuck that! There
he is.
Oh. Here, over here. Oh, cops.
Get by something. Oh. Oh. Pin down.
Keep
blowing
him down.
Don't
you know your ball for this?
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Any available units, report of an armed Negro male in Southdowns. Please investigate.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You didn't do half bad. Next time, though, bring some wheels with better suspension. This isn't like collecting cash. Fucking coins.
That didn't sound right.
Really fast. Next thing you know, you got cops.
Gonna bury you! Run, run, run,
roll it! Let's go!
Male in Southbound. Please.
police to stand down in River Road.
Right away.
Dropping us.
First cut's mine.
Sucker!
Shit, it hit me!
He's gone. Means I'm done.
got here? There! Get him!
He's shooting the place up!
Hell's waiting for that man.
Police! I need help!
Any available units? Reports of an armed Negro male in Southdown.
I need you to handle the cops in Southdowns.
Gotcha.
Up again.
Don't think that was a rep.
I don't see nothing over here.
Who's that?
Get me out. Now!
Get away!
Help me, Jesus!
Get away!
Tell me about Two Dicks' gambling racket.
The boss has been keeping some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
Can't trust a rat.
What's this shitty fuck want?
Take my...
Oh, shit!
Help. I don't want to die.
Think what you're about to do.
Put that gun away.
Welcome.
Yeah.
out of the way.
Why aren't you a core soul?
You motherfucker!
You and me, motherfucker!
Lord, don't take me.
Please don't hurt me. Please.
Thought I was ready, but I'm not.
Oh, God.
Go on now.
I'm calling the police.
Oh, Lord, I don't want to die.
Think about what you're going to do.
Welcome here.
Here! Hmm? Spotted him! This way!
I need you to handle the cops in South Downs.
Gotcha.
Hit him! You see me? I'm hit! Stay out of my way!
We got
I'll take care of this.
Took that sucker!
Bitch!
He was on that gun.
You ain't that loud.
Nice piece of hardware.
Drop a grenade on him!
Think fast, bitch!
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Spotted one, boys!
Switching out ammo.
Folks don't want to place bets since you let loose on two dicks. I don't know what you've been doing, but two dicks came by the gym. The man was pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole two dicks is waiting for you.
Use some supplies here in South Downs.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
You spot anything you
can
use?
Show me what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm hitting up.
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
Appreciate it.
Hey, I would have made an ass load of money.
Fuck off!
My kids that nonsense. You bet your ass will be at
school. Take him down! Run, Rabbit, run!
Fuck me!
Oh, fuck her!
Covered my ass!
Oh, no one's getting hurt.
Oh,
this
shit!
This ain't fair! Why is this happening?
Jesus, protect me!
Call
I
the
don't
cops.
Deserve
deserve to die like this.
Run!
I don't want to die.
Run! Run!
Help! Please, help!
We got off.
Grab a cover.
Stay behind me.
The ship.
Get that stupid song.
Oh, God, sucker.
You know how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
This tells me you know my guys can keep things in the district running. Yeah. Just remember that if you start thinking about handing it off to anybody else.
And out.
after Lincoln Clay killed the last, capo. That's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
Just relax and watch the game.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do the calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
small talk.
Thanks.
You gonna let an itty-bitty moxie scare you, boy?
I ain't creeping at all.
Yeah, just keep your eyes peeled in case this Alvarez guy lays out in this direction.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Come on, Alvarez. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Speak for yourself. I need my hands on that little spit fuck.
And you won't do a damn thing. Sal wants his ass alive, as in breathing. Hey, hey, y'all hear me? This little shit's
got you. Here, you bunch of fuckwits! I'm still here, motherfucker!
I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Vense todo para la pinga! Jesus.
You understand English?
See?
I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, alright?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot of getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Okay, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
Get us.
No. Let me take mine.
If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
last lie, bitch.
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me, put a bullet in my head, and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Lincoln, what's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit that person. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like this.
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear this city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
Tommy Marcano?
Tommy Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do, too.
Sorry he's gone.
What do you mean, he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of it.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man, a fucking nigger. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy, you understand? This thing falls apart, we fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here, this ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigger got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him, you understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
according to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the Briar Patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Like just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get it right to you.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. We're taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way. Way. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him?
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever call home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
You gonna kill us!
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Funk. Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes to size up the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happen?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to time.
All right.
Fighters don't take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
Hold up, Alcee. Who the fuck's this?
This? This is Jack Knapp Johnson.
What's he here for?
What the fuck you mean, what he here for? We're here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
If... Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.